I wanted to record a little bit on the way home here. Had it set up, forgot to start it. So it is July the 15th. We are halfway through the second hottest month of the year. August is going to be a beaut. No doubt about it. Doing great at the store. We've got 51,000 so far this week. Usually we're like, come on, let's get a $50,000 week. Well, tomorrow is sauce for the goose, so if we have another $10,000 day, that'll be 60 in the bag. Gotta remember to send Keith a message, let him know that we'll do like we normally do. 8:30, we'll place an order at my sister's vault. 8:45, I'll go over and get it. Had a good day. Come up with a different way to just be. Been watching Justin with Just Trucking YouTube channel. Just found and decided to watch it. You know, what the heck, on a whim. Over weekends sometimes, Saturday night, Sunday morning, I don't know. I've been watching the heck out of his videos, and I'll tell you what, he is a pleasure to watch. He's a fine young man. He's about 40. He's been driving OTR trucking for about 3 years or so, three and a half. Coming up on three. He got his authority in August of 18. So he's been doing it for 3 years. And it's done two things for me. Just over the last 5 days, maybe six, I've been watching his videos. First, he is an example on the camera. We're all human. Nobody's perfect. But he puts forth an example of being long-suffering. There's patient, but there's long-suffering. And all the stuff happening to him, yeah, you can tell he's frustrated, but he doesn't let it get the best of him. Not that he shows, and I guarantee we all have our moments from the human. But he is a good example of being long-suffering. You hear some of the things that, yeah, it's just a trucker's life. It just happens. And it's really, really refreshing. It is. So two of my weird YouTube channels that I watch now, Just Trucking, and along with Ghost Town Living with Brent out there in California, Sarah Gordo. Two great channels to watch, fantastic. Recommend both of them. It's really cool. The second thing, watching these videos, has really given me a new respect for truck drivers. You big truck, you ain't getting in this space. Nah, big truck, dude, you got a long way to go. Here, let me help you out. Nah, I'm not going to chap your butt. I'm going to let you just hop on in this space. I'm not in a hurry to get where I'm going. Don't worry about it. Not a bit. And any time that you expose yourself to something that improves you twofold, I'm going to tell you, I got a little bit of a quick temper. I do just something will flare up and bother me. I get my hair on fire and hurt. You know, I'm kind of that way. That's the crowd. My hair will get on fire in a heartbeat. It really will. The last 2 days, and I will cuss people in a car when they're driving stupid. I'll let them have it. I've done that in the last 2 or 3 days. Because of the example of being long-suffering and applying it. So it's really not a hard thing to do. It isn't. Just be more mindful that, you know what? Yeah, it sucks that it happened to you, but he's probably just having a bad day. I mean, you know, T's and P's, thoughts and prayers to him. That's another thing I like. T's and P's. B's and P's over there. Hope you weren't involved in that northbound over there on 81, just north of Richmond. D's and P's, thoughts and prayers. Yeah, I was going somewhere other than Milton. It's really cool. It's just a matter of finding, of self-evaluation, finding something about yourself that you know can be improved, but now you have a model on how to improve. And things have just, man, the last 2 days have been good. Now, I failed a little last night as Ethan got home and started talking. And he had a situation at work. He snapped at one of his coworkers, and he was carrying on and getting loud, and he needed to carry on and get loud and get it out of his system. I cut him short because I didn't want to hear it. That's not long suffering, and that needs to change tonight. He comes home, let him have it out. Maybe I don't want to hear it, but he's hurting, you know. Maybe be like, okay, tell you what, 1 minute, let it rip. And if he needs a little more, give him a little more. But, you know, start to dial it in about a minute or so. That way he gets it out of his system. And I love my son. I'll support my son. He is the apple of my eye, one of the two apples in my eye. That doesn't mean that the first things out of his mouth I want to hear are complaining about his day. So, and another thing that Justin says, that I say, I've always said, it's cool that someone else does. So, Ethan comes home and we shall see. We shall see. Looks like there could be some storms afoot. Clouds earlier were looking kind of just cloudy, towery, but down here towards Milton and over towards Rock Hill Beach. Definitely some rain potential in the area. Maybe not here in Delaware, maybe the Delaware Bay, even over towards Cape May and everything over there in New Jersey. But definitely some wind and stuff going on up there. I mean, no thunder or lightning or anything. Not a lot of energy yet. It is a hot day. These are some big clouds. And you can see some of the hangars down there in the clouds in front of us. Right there. Coming right dead center ahead. It's not tornadic in nature at all. It's not where things are. But definitely looks like it could brew up into a little bit of a stormy storm. Man, have a wonderful evening. Take care. See stuff like that. They're not going to hear you, but if you constantly have that attitude, then it's going to show, you know? If you practice perfection, then when perfection matters, it'll be second nature. We are what we, I think Aristotle said something akin to, we are what we practice. So if we practice perfection, we will be perfection. Something like that. But the thoughts aren't lost on you. If you are a better person, a nice person, in private, as much as you possibly can be, and then some. Then when it becomes public, you're ready. You're going to be that nice person. Because you already are. You're not putting on a show. You know what I mean? So, yeah. I am here at Food Lion in Milton, Delaware. Space over there. I like to take those spaces. I'll probably be by myself. Plenty of room. Yeah. We'll go right there. guys, that was one of these days. I'm just going to start uploading these things if there's content on the channel, you know. I have games and stuff, but just put it in there. So I don't know, I might upload this one tonight. What the heck, I don't know. We'll find out. I'll be back in a hot minute.